My name is Kelly Pape and I'm a local Kamloops photographer. I started photography a number of years ago and continued on most of my life. I got busy with my business in between, so I stopped for a number of years. And then when digital came out, then I got really excited again. And that sort of created a whole different avenue so you could be more creative in the post-processing. And one of the things that I really like to do is a compliment for me is when people say that my photographs look like a painting. So that's sort of the style that I'm going for. I really enjoy photography because it's so creative and there's so many directions that you can go in, and I enjoy the shooting process more than I enjoy the post-processing because that can become tedious, but it also fun and creative as well. The other morning I was about to leave the house and I looked out and I saw the light and the fog coming down the valley. So I gathered all of my stuff up really quickly, ran out the door, and found a high spot that I could shoot down the valley and take a vista of Kamloops. Over the years, you learn what is going to work and what isn't going to work. And a lot of times when I go out now, sometimes I don't even take the camera out of the bag because I know something quite isn't right, the light isn't right or something. So now it has to be quite a perfect scenario before I even take the camera out. I have an exhibition at the Wilson Gallery and it's going until March 14th. I chose a variety of different pieces to show what I like to shoot. I would like to keep learning in photography because it never ends. Technology changes all the time, so you have to keep up with that. Plus there's a lot of different techniques and things that you can do with your photographs. So it's always learning, you're always reading magazines, books, tutorials, things like that. So come on down to the Wilson House on Tronkhill. It's 115 Tronkhill Road and it's open 1:30 to 5 p.m. Monday to Friday, and my show will be here until March 14th. So I would love if everybody came down and took a look.